Baron and his men welcomed us with open arms in the castle proud. I was only a mere child when I last visited this place. Its hallways still look as impressive as I had remembered after all these years. I had a private conversation with the Baron later in the evening. It turned out that the dark presence occupying the underground tunnels had been successfully contained and relocated someplace safe. The Baron called it the Shadow. He couldn't tell me more unless I swore to help him. I was intrigued. But arriving to the underground tunnels, the shadow suddenly appeared around us, ambushing us. We were trapped, and I felt how the darkness started to consume me. That was when I heard her voice once again. Ophelia was calling for me. I knew I had to endure if I ever wished to see her again. Suddenly, the hallways lit up with a greenish-blue light, creating an astonishing spectacle in the process. When I looked around, the shadow had suddenly disappeared. That was when I met Andre Macias, the leader of the Hidden Fortress, the mystical man. He carried the cold flame of Boreas with him and used it to fight the shadow. He had been expecting us.
No!